very sure with the prof, he was in a failure also. And then we go on to, if these two are normal, we go on to spirometry and the other series of tests. One of the, our next speakers will be concentrating on the bronchopropagation test, so I will just, I will not draw too much on that one. And finally, if all these tests, lung function tests done at rest are normal, right, then we have the option of doing it under exercise, and that's where the cardiopulmonary exercise test comes in. Okay, that's just for that, for to demonstrate. If the patient comes in with an X-ray, this clearly is something to do with the lung and not so much of the heart. The next question the next question is, do we do a CT thorax or HRCT? Or maybe we put ourselves in a different situation. The patient had the chest X-ray done in your lab, in your clinic, and then you have access to CT scan and HRCT, which would you do? So in this patient, because it looks like there are bilateral infiltrates on the chest X-ray, our main differential diagnosis is whether the patient has